back on a red carpet. It's like an opening night. It's completely crazy. Everyone's fully vaccinated. I'm so excited, and I'm in the film, so it brings back a lot of memories, and I'm just excited to be here with everyone. First Broadway show was Phantom of the Opera. Not a surprise. So the conductor, Miss Kristen Blodgett, who put me into the show, was the conductor I saw.
Oh my gosh, the first Broadway